It is Tuesday, February 25th. Welcome back to the vlog. So there are three things that I want to talk to you about today. The first thing that I want to talk to you about is my friends Kirby Crackle. Kirby Crackle have released a new song today. It is called Everything is Awesome. It is their cover slash take on the song from the Lego Movie, and you should definitely go check it out. There is a link to that in the info bucket. It's wonderful. You will dance in your seat, and it's free today, anyway. It's free for a limited time, so in appreciation, I highly recommend that while you are at Kirby Crackle's Bandcamp, you take a look around, maybe listen to a couple of things, buy a few other songs, you know, support independent musicianry, because that's an awesome thing to do. The second thing that I want to talk to you about is my friend Alice. My friend Alice has started a new podcast. She's calling it Nobody Is Asking For This, and it's wonderful. It's short, and last night it was about shoes, and I know I'm biased because she is my friend, but listening to this podcast made me feel like my friend was sitting in the room and just talking to me. And that is something that not a lot of podcasts are able to accomplish, especially right out of the gate. And she says she's bad at it. So go listen to Nobody's Asking For This. Tell her how wonderful and awesome she is. Encourage her to make more because I really enjoyed the first episode and I want there to be more of them. And I think Alice is amazing and I love her. And go check out her stuff. There will be a link to that also in the info bucket. The third thing that I want to talk to you about today is a reminder that a week from Thursday, so not in 2 days, but in a week and 2 days, I will be doing a Question Thursday. So go to last Thursday's video and leave your questions there because that's easier than trying to find questions across several videos. There will be a link to that also in the info bucket. So to recap, Kirby Crackle has a new song out. Go listen to it and buy some more of his stuff while you're there at his Bandcamp page. My friend Alice has a new podcast. Go listen to that. It's short. You will love it, and you will love her because you can't help it. She's wonderful. And third, don't forget to leave your questions for me on last Thursday's video. And now I've said everything twice, so it's time to go. Thank you, as always, for watching. I really, really appreciate it, and I will see you on Thursday. See you later.